everyone, my name is Puneet Kapoor. I have done ME Computer Science from BITS Pilani. Today we will discuss about the cosine rule. It is important concept of solution of triangle. This is important from JEE Mains and Advanced also. So let's jump on the cosine rule concept. So first video of solution of triangle sine rule I have already uploaded. Now we will discuss about the cosine rule. So what cosine rule says is, say we have triangle ABC where capital A, capital B and capital C tells about angles of the triangle and small a is side opposite to this angle, small b is side opposite to B and small c is side opposite to C, right? So what is the cosine rule? So cosine rule state as cos of A is equal to, so angle in terms of side, that is B square plus C square minus A square upon 2BC, right? Cos A cos B is A square plus C square minus B square upon 2AC, and cos C is, remember these are angles, A square plus B square minus C square upon 2AB. So now I will be telling you the proof, how we come to this conclusion, right? So for that I have to make one perpendicular from this side. So I will draw one perpendicular. Say this is a perpendicular, right? So taking, if I name it as D, so BD I am taking it as X. So what DC will be? DC will be A minus X. Okay. Now what I will do? If I consider a triangle, A, B, D. So cos B क्या है? Base X upon hypotenuse C. So this will give you X is equal to small c cos B. I will mark this result as 1, right? Now what I will do, I will apply Pythagoras theorem in both the triangles, in both means both the triangle which are named as ABD and triangle which are named as ABD and ACD. So in both the triangle I will apply cosine rule. Okay, so triangle is A B D, right? So according to Pythagoras, if I name this altitudes at H, so what it will follow? H square plus X square will be equal to C square, and in triangle ADC H square plus, now ye side kya hai? A minus X. So a minus x ka square is equal to b square. So what I will do, I will equate the h. From here I will take h as c square minus x square, right? So equating h from both the equations, right? So what it will give? So this will give us c square minus x square will be equal to b square minus a minus x ka whole square. From here I have taken this, right? So we can write it as c square minus x square equal to b square minus a square plus x square minus 2ax, right? So this will come as b square minus a square minus x square प्लस टू ए एक्स, राइट, सी स्क्वायर माइनस एक्स स्क्वायर. सो एक्स स्क्वायर एंड एक्स स्क्वायर विल गेट कैंसल्ड. सो दिस विल गिव यू सी स्क्वायर प्लस ए स्क्वायर माइनस बी स्क्वायर. आई एम टेकिंग दिस, दैट इज टू ए एक्स. नाउ वट आई विल डू, आई विल सब्स्टिट्यूट दिस एक्स, सब्स्टिट्यूट दिस एक्स हेयर. सो वट इज दिस एक्स, दिस इज 2a एंड x इज c cos b, राइट. सो दैट इज c स्क्वायर प्लस ए स्क्वायर माइनस बी स्क्वायर. नाउ वट इट विल गिव, दिस विल गिव अस cos b एज c स्क्वायर प्लस ए स्क्वायर माइनस बी स्क्वायर अपॉन 2ac, राइट. सो दिस इज सेम एज फ्रॉम वेयर वी हैव स्टार्टेड, राइट. दिस इज कॉस बी, ए स्क्वायर प्लस सी स्क्वायर माइनस बी स्क्वायर अपॉन 2ac. सो दिस इज हाउ वी कैन डिफाइन कोसाइन रूट, राइट. सो सिमिलरली इफ आई वॉन्ट टू प्रूव फॉर कॉस ए, वट आई विल डू, आई हैव टू मेक वन एल्टीट्यूड फ्रॉम हेयर. वट आई विल डू, आई विल ड्रॉ वन एल्टीट्यूड फ्रॉम हेयर, राइट. एंड यू कैन नेम इट एज एच एंड टेक बोथ द ट्राइंगल्स अगेन, right? Means which triangle we have to take? Take this triangle and equate this triangle with this triangle, right? So we will get our required result at cos b. So hope you enjoyed the cosine rule, right? So I will be uploading more videos on this these topics. For any queries, you can write on below. So hope everyone likes the video. Please subscribe my YouTube channel, right, that is named as Puneet Kapoor, right. And you can WhatsApp me if you want to learn more, and you can put suggestions in suggestion box, or you may say comment box, for more videos like this. So, or you can suggest the topics in which you have difficulty so that I can upload the video of the mathematics for this. Thank you everyone.